Hi, I'm Gary, and I'm the Bluebird Maker at Terra Studios. In 1975, Leo and Rita Ward moved here from California. So they bought 10 acres out here. Over time, the Bluebird appeared, so they started getting orders. So he started having to find people to help him keep up with orders, and that's kind of how the place grew. I was in between jobs in my early 20s, and they had an ad in the paper for a bird maker. So I came out to check it out, and a gal was making bluebirds, and I sat down and watched, and that was the coolest thing I ever saw. So we'd been to a wholesale show, got orders, and we're gearing up to go to another wholesale show when 9/11 happened. They canceled the next show we were going to do, and then everything just kind of fell apart from there. That hit a lot of people really hard. What I really wanted to do was blow glass and do creative stuff. And in my mind, the bluebird wasn't a creative thing. It's just a bluebird. It's just a production thing. When I first started making bluebirds, it was a creative thing. It's something I never seen before, and it was, can't put it into words. Anything that you're passionate about is going to ultimately, I think, lead to a lot of frustration trying to get there. You're never satisfied with what you're doing now. I think it's a consistency thing. With all the struggles and all the things going on in the world, I think all of us are looking for something that's consistent, because we're all afraid of change. And maybe that's what the thing is with the bluebird, because you come out here and you know it's going to be a bluebird.